Mr. Wernick, you have a decision to make. You can shed a light on the potential criminal implication of the Prime Minister, or keep it to yourself. Saying that you don't remember is up to you. History will remember what you say. I have nothing to add to what I've said.